their gas tanks just to break the ice. You love that, right? Me and the troop are planning a little welcome to the neighborhood party. I put in an order for the essentials. You know, wings, whippets, and some other shit. It's all sitting on a flatbed trailer down to Jetsam Terminal. Steal a truck, hitch it up to the trailer, then bring the whole delivery back to the freak shop. And keep me on the line, friendo.
Thank you. heaven's sake!
Ah! Yes.
What the heck?
Once you get to the clubhouse, start sniffing around. I want to know what they're up to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni art, I don't care. Just send it to me. so boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home. guys are so boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home.
Holy marbles! Ah! Shit! Damn degenerate!
What's up? Whoa, all right.
Do Hi you?
There. Busy, busy. Have fun, do drugs.
Hello, hello.
fresh meat. Good to see ya.
No big deal. BKD. Bye now. Hey.
See you around.
See ya.
Oh, hi.
I know that look. Just hold on, wait it out.
That latest batch is a ride. Outstanding visuals. Make friends.
Do you?
Fresh meat, just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run.
Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.
Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. So, some wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. They've got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now, I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard, steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can, and get it back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully, like ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. Hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. Mess with the wrong fooligans, my friend. Stealing their product and using it to make our own? It's the double fuck they deserve. City yet? Trash the place, shoot the buttholes, burn their stuff, piss on the ashes, and don't wipe your ass on the way out. Spangler cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
Die, shitter!
Chill down by the water, but we're here on business. Lab Rat has some crazy ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now. Find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab Rat's got some big plans. Now, they definitely got some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping it in and bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen. I don't want any of those lost ass wipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them. that a chopper? What the fuck, guys? You can't be a biker gang with a helicopter! You see, this is what happens when you give a bunch of meth heads a little extra money. Do what you gotta do out there.
Yep, busy, busy. Till next time,
make friends.
What do you think of the freak shop? This is our place now, right? Make yourself at home. If you're one of us, this all belongs to you.
What you need?
It's you.
Peace.
Enjoy
Have
your trip.
Have fun, do drugs.
Fresh meat coming into land!
That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever!
Plenty of meth for lab rats' experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves afloat, plenty... Because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavier, man!
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing! We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother.
That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Lapis radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor. Don't get left behind. Down the hatch, my friend! It was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
down!
Whoa!
Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, freshman? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kinda hurt. No fucking way.
Whoa. This is deep water, my dudes! Literally!
Wait, is it literal if it's all in your head? Anyway, watch out for the ranch! Dude! Labrad, I'm not gonna lie. I just followed through over here. Classic tunnel phase, a Labrad staple! Hey, check out the spin of the...
Let's see how deep this thing goes!
Hey, does this remind you of Cube?
I freaking love that game! Don't fight it! Trust the tunnel! It's on the other side! Go into the way!
It's a long tunnel!
This must be how a turd feels, know what I mean? Hey, look, I get it! Forwards is backwards, left is right, up is down!
Or wait, was it like this all along?
Fuck! It's all about the journey!
Kill the rabbit! We gotta kill the rabbit!
okay to eat a rabbit?
Imagine, I just did another hit. I don't know if I'm really on the phone to you or if I'm talking to a banana. We are going to get this entire city out of its mind.
Thank you.
Well, I guess I gotta get paid for something.
Oh! Ah!
Oh!
Yo, what the fuck, bro?
Oh, shit! No way!
Film that shit!
Thank you.
Hey, wait!
Thank you.
Thank you.